Our people are against the pipelines. We're concerned about the destructions of our territories and the price that we have to pay and the future generation. It is no secret what's going to happen here. We've known from your history and our own history too that we cannot trust nobody but ourselves and our elders. And our elders are asking us now to step forward and to be heard and to step out and protect and defend what's ours. This is for our children and this is for the future.